My name is Shinobu Kawajiri, and I'm a nurse.
Well, I think I was in my past life. In this life, I'm unemployed. Right now, I'm waiting for my husband to come home, so I just talk into the void. Oh, there he is.
So, is dinner ready?
No, I started making dinner, but then I was watching TV, and something crazy happened.
It's fine. I'll make it. What happened?
Well, I was watching this thing on Hitler. Somebody should really stop him.
This family is dumb, all right. But I need dumb. Dumb is what's gonna help me lay low.
Did you get that, dear? We can't go to Germany anytime soon. Not that we were. I hate bratwurst.
Yeah, I got that. Just focusing on cooking. As long as those damn Joestars don't find out, I'll be good.
What are you doing all the way over there?
Just cutting my nails, dear. What kind of water do you want? Regular or carbonated?
I'll go with regular. I read somewhere that carbonated water isn't good for you. I mean, the word carb is in the name.
Okay. Maybe this will start to annoy me after a while.
You're a month late. Give me rent.
Sorry, I was upstairs. Did somebody say rent?
Yeah, like 525,600 minutes.
I think he means the money, dear. Do you have any money?
Yeah, but not for him.
It's fine. I'll pay it. I might just burn the entire house down with all of us inside.
Oh, hi, Kitty. I was just coming down here to practice my posing. I want to be the protagonist this season, which means I have to strike a pose. Yeah, that pose didn't feel right to me either. Maybe if I do one laying down? Okay, look, if you're not going to be supportive, then you could just leave, Mr. Kitty.
That cat was possessed by something very bad. It's better we put it out of its misery. Did that cat have a stand?
I can't believe you buried the poor thing in her backyard. Clearly, he's never seen the Mary Lambert documentary Pet Cemetery.
So you are a stand user. Seeing as you don't have the decency to die, I suggest an alliance. I suppose you'll be a guard cat for this family. It's the least you could do for what you just did.
I just logged on to see some feed and found a blog from Hazamata 6969 talking about a serial killer. He may be my favorite creator, but does that mean I could believe his story? It all just sounds so crazy, but then again, the sky in Mario is always yellow, and Angelo Ito didn't die after having his neck broken. I guess it's possible. Time to do some sleuthing. Hazamata mentions a purple coat with yellow buttons. Maybe Dad has something like that. I need to get a good visual understanding of... This is literally how all cliche horror movies start. How stupid would I have to be to actually go up there? This stupid, apparently. Is that a plant that looks like a cat?
Oh.
exploding. Okay, whatever's holding me feels squishy, which means it's probably air bubbles. So it was air. Shit, I'm gonna get caught.
There's food everywhere. Must have been that damned cat. Whoever shot that thing with the stand arrow was on my shit list.
Stand arrow? Kids? No way. My dad can't be. Is he Yoshikage Kira?